Upgrading unsupported release families, previously referred to as end of life, ensures our customers are on current supported releases. Upgrade to the most current release family to enjoy the latest features and benefits. This upgrade also helps mitigate security risks. We'll look at ServiceNow's support for current and unsupported families and where unsupported upgrades fall. Then we'll look at the benefits of upgrading, the importance of planning early, testing, communicating within your company, and how to seek help along the way. An unsupported upgrade is when your instance is on an unsupported release family, as defined by the upgrade and update policy. When this happens, patches and hotfixes are no longer available. Approximately one quarter before your release becomes unsupported, ServiceNow will start sending notifications through HI and email to the contacts on your company's record to remind you that you need to take action by a certain date. You are encouraged to upgrade before the date given, and if you don't, your instance will be automatically upgraded. Be sure to keep the list of contacts on your account current. This is the responsibility of the customer's ServiceNow administrator. Plan ahead for your upgrade. Depending on the complexity of your instance and testing requirements, the upgrade process can take a few weeks to a few months. Here's a scenario similar to what a ServiceNow customer, Andrew Admin, might experience during the upgrade.
When we received the unsupported upgrade notification, we knew we had to get moving. First, we researched the newest release family and formed upgrade and testing teams. For internal communications, we relied heavily on the communication templates built by Champion Enablement. This change enabled us to leverage the latest innovations. We were shocked to see how many features we could deploy without using customizations. This process took about 2 months, 1 month for planning and 1 month for implementation and testing. The greatest resource during this process was all of the product documentation, upgrade checklist, and customer success site. They helped us transition between the two families. After our go-live, positive feedback was received from departments throughout the company. Thank you for the upgrade. It's so much easier to use.
Complexity of the instance and testing requirements will drive the amount of time needed to plan. Start early, especially if this is the first upgrade. Follow the upgrade checklist to help stay on track, and check the release notes to see what's new in your updated release. Champion Enablement, a team at ServiceNow, designs a communication packet to support your internal communications during the upgrade. The packet includes a guide to why and what should be communicated internally, email and PowerPoint templates, images, posters, and a champion presentation. Visit the ServiceNow Community and Customer Success site for more information and answers to questions about unsupported upgrades. Contact the Patching and Upgrades team through your communication record on HI for logistical support. By staying on a supported release family, you gain our latest features and we all benefit from increased protection of our cloud environment. Be sure to plan ahead since an earlier ServiceNow family becomes unsupported with each new release family. We have 3 tips for you. 1. Create a project team with executive sponsorship. 2. Write a project plan and gain buy-in from stakeholders. 3. Form a dedicated testing team and allow enough time to test. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.